Let's see just how slick and smooth Punk. Oh, oh, oh. Christian, great counter there. Punk down immediately.
You gotta be kidding me. I mean, Christian was right on time to catch CM Punk with that big power slam. That was beautiful.
Christian now sizing up Punk, perhaps for the kill switch, the signature maneuver of Christian. Oh. And now Punk again, looking to hit the GTSI. Christian, who counters once again.
Oh, oh man.
You can hear Punk's knee bounce off the temple.
That's it right there. CM Punk's calling for it.
Oh, Rodriguez.
A split second distraction.
Come on, Punk, back in the ring. Let's go. One.
Oh!
Back in the ring, Punk.
But Punk remains in control.
Still one step ahead.
Another cover by CM Punk. Just a look of disbelief, Booker, in the eyes of CM Punk.
Let's go. CM Punk thought he had a huge victory right there, but Christian's still resilient. Christian's just not going to just lay down.
And again, Rodriguez causes a distraction.
You gotta be kidding me.
The Rio jumped all over it.
Look at Christian, he knows he's got the advantage now.
Lets me know who Del Rio don't want to face right there. That's exactly what that tells me. Oh, wait a minute.
The Great White, Sheamus.
Sent Rodriguez scurrying into the crowd. Look at this.
GTS by Punk.
Good night.
CM Punk with the cover and the victory. Say anything about Sheamus coming out here and causing a distraction. It happened after Del Rio and Rodriguez got involved on behalf of Christian.
Definitely.
CM Punk gets the victory.
I didn't say anything. Why are you jumping all over me?
You know what Christian's going to say now? What is Christian going to call that? What card is he going to pull next?
Well, the question is, has CM Punk done enough to convince John Laurinaitis that Punk deserves a WWE Championship match at Survivor Series?